And we're talking with Lucy Markow, the winner of the girls' pole vault here today from Bishop Blanchet High School. And Lucy, congratulations, first of all.
Thank you.
And about ready to lose your umbrella. You can grab that here. We'll start over.